What do you think of when you think of hemp? Perhaps its potential to remediate soils and sequester carbon? Or its uses in medicine, food, biofuels, plastics, and textiles? Hemp is an incredibly versatile plant with the potential to improve farm profitability and help the environment. But after being banned for almost a century, we've lost the knowledge to grow it efficiently, and growers need new tools to maximize this new potential. At Haystack, we're building technologies to empower a new generation of farmers.
Hi everyone, I'm Matt. I'm the founder of Haystack Ag, and we're empowering farmers with handheld insights about their crops. Agriculture is fundamental to society, but it can be destructive to the environment. I've seen this firsthand working on agriculture projects in Kenya through to the US. You may have seen the recent fires in the Amazon, which were started to clear land for agriculture. To sustainably feed the world's population by 2050, we need to grow 60% more food on the same amount of land. But increasing yield isn't easy. Plants don't tell us what they need in a language we understand, but they are speaking. To grow more with less, farmers need tools to start listening. At Haystack Ag, we're solving this problem by bringing laboratory sensing to the field and gathering unique plant-level data. Our goal is to bring this to the fruits and vegetable industry, and we're starting, though, in industrial hemp because it's a new market with a very strong pain point. Since hemp was legalized last year through the Farm Bill, acreage has more than tripled each of the last 2 years. Consumer demand for CBD, which is derived from hemp, is supercharging its growth. Consumers are using CBD for things like anxiety and pain relief. Across the US, farmers are flocking to hemp as it's offering much higher profit margins than traditional crops, and this new cash crop has the potential to substantially improve farm profitability. But farmers need modern tools to achieve them in practice. This is Ben. He runs a 2,500-acre hemp farm in Colorado, and he wants to see the industry grow, not just so that he can sell more, but because he believes in hemp beyond CBD. He wants to be a part of the rebirth of American hemp fiber, hemp textiles, and bioplastics. Currently, he's growing for CBD because that's where the highest margins are. And to do this, he wants to grow plants that are very low in THC, which is the active compound found in marijuana. This is because industrial hemp is defined by having less than 0.3% THC. Ben's problem is that CBD and THC both increase the longer a plant is in the ground. And if he goes over the 0.3% limit, he actually has to destroy everything that he's grown, missing out on significant revenue and really risking his farm. And because current testing takes 1 to 2 weeks, he's harvesting early and missing out on significant yield. What he needs is a real-time view into the state of his crops. And unfortunately, he doesn't have that now, because lab testing takes 1 to 2 weeks to get results back, creating a large inefficiency in the system. At Haystack, we're empowering Ben to take these readings in real time in the field and gather immediate insight. And we're doing this through a two-part solution. The first, we're bringing handheld spectroscopy to the agriculture industry. These are technologies that are used widely in law enforcement for identifying unknown substances, and there's a range of applications throughout the agriculture space. Our sensor platform takes agricultural samples in the field, collects rich biometric data, and provides immediate insight to growers like Ben. In this case, we're measuring THC content and predicting the optimal date to harvest. We're excited about these sorts of sensors because it's bringing some of the efficiency of indoor agriculture outside. And the unique data from this platform then feeds into the second part of our solution, which is an agronomic insights platform. We're starting by measuring THC, but we can quickly expand that to measuring things like plant nutrients and soil nutrients. We can also then pull in additional data sources like weather and water use. All in all, for Ben, this means he can delay his harvest 1 to 2 weeks and increase yield up to 30%. For his farm, this is $11 million in increased revenue, or over a 50% increase in profit. And we're excited to announce two pilots that will be running the next growing season. And despite being a new market, hemp in the US was already a $2 billion industry. And then expanding to fruits and vegetables, this is a $32 billion opportunity. We've had a great team up to this point. Rahul's been helping with data science and machine learning. I have a background in agriculture technology development and advanced spectroscopy development, working on portable spectrometers in Uganda and the Solomon Islands. And we've built a great advisory board, people like Brian Furnish, who wrote some of the hemp legislation on the Farm Bill. Ultimately, we're looking to improve yield and improve farm profitability across the agriculture space while helping the environment. And we're looking to grow our team. So if this message resonates with you, please come talk with us afterwards. We're Haystack Ag, and we're empowering farmers with handheld insights about their crops.